Biologically, sex is designed for one main purpose, procreation. Anything else, that's extra. The female reproductive cycle comes around once a month. For a man, it's every day. For each sexual act, the woman's one egg is matched by the man's 120 million sperm cells. Now let's do some calculation. 120 million sperm cells a day, every day, as opposed to one egg a month, every month, means, assuming all the cells are viable, that it will take only 30 men to impregnate all the women in the world. This points to one clear fact. A man is, by nature, polygamous. Monogamy and fidelity are unnatural situations promulgated by religious beliefs and social pressures. Take those away, every man will cheat. It's simply biological. Now let's look at the extra. It's a known fact that women, for the most part, are more emotional than men. So it's natural that after a sexual encounter, she'll be attached. But because a man is visual and logical in nature, there's no emotion involved. For him, it's just a physical release that's got nothing to do with love. A man loves his woman by protecting and providing for her. Period. It's really quite simple. For a man, the physical and the emotional, two separate entities.